Hazrat Abu Sa'id Khudri radiyallahu anhu says that his prophet's uncle Abu Talib was mentioned before him. So he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "On the resurrection day, my intercession will benefit him. He will be shifted to the uppermost floor of hell, where the fire will reach only up to his ankles, whose intensity will cause his brain to boil out." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 512.